to all. Now we are going to explain the story of I Can Take Care of Myself. Once upon a time, there was a mother rat who wanted to get her young daughter married as soon as possible to the most powerful being that she could find. Characteristics are: Harshita is mother rat, Ashita is daughter rat, Varsha is sun god, Pralika is rain god, Munni is mountain god, and me as Dwaman explainer.
Who is the most powerful being on this earth?
She saw the bright sun god traveling across the sky.
All beings depend on the sun, so the sun god is the most powerful being on this earth.
She asked the sun god,
are you the most powerful being on this earth?
No, there is one greater than me to help the creatures. It is the rain. Without the rain, no crop, no tree would grow. There would be no water on earth.
Oh, yes, yes.
Just then, it began to rain.
How wonderful the rain is. It makes the whole land green. Surely, the rain god is the most powerful being on this earth.
She asked the rain god,
are you the most powerful being on this earth?
No, there is one greater than me to help the creatures. It is the mountain. Without mountain, there would be no protection. The mountain blocks the droughts and lets water flow in.
She looked around and saw the beautiful blue mountain.
How big and strong mountain is it? It stands all winds and storms. Surely the mountain god is the most powerful being on this earth.
She asked the mountain god,
are you the most powerful being on this earth?
No, there is one greater than me to help the creatures. It is the one without whom the earth would be hard and nothing would grow in the soil.
Oh, yes, yes.
Just then, her young daughter coming towards her.
What are you doing now?
I am trying to find out who the most powerful being on earth is.
Why?
I want you to marry him and be safe.
Why would I need to marry to be safe? I need to learn how to take care of myself.
But why would you need to work hard? If you marry someone rich and powerful, he will support you.
Who is rich and powerful, Amma? The truly powerful being is one who can take care of oneself and those she loves.
Okay, what will you do?
I will learn to stand on my own feet. I will find work to do that supports me and my family.
But don't you need help?
Yes, from you, Amma. Help me, support myself. I am not interested in marrying anybody rich and powerful.
So, moral of the story is, one has to depend on the power within oneself to seek the target in one's life.